Syracuse police have revealed the name of the 59-year-old woman who was killed in a car crash early Saturday morning. Gloria Hill was the passenger in the car that was hit by 25-year-old Takesha Horge at the intersection of North Salina and Catawba Street. Horge ran a red light and was driving while impaired. The 47-year-old man who was driving the vehicle Hill was in, along with Horge, are expected to survive. Horge was arrested and is facing multiple charges, including manslaughter.